take your time. We'll feel our rhythm and find our feet, just like lovers do. Damn you, boy, you've no idea how close we are. 'Cause every move of every muscle, it just gets me right where I. Back to yours. Ooh, oh, love me like that. It's the only place. It's the only place I want to be. Heaven will be the moment when I wake up with you next to me. I've seen you with her. Oh, won't you do that to me? Not just how you do.
My band that we're back and it's the first song that we've released in 17 years, this song, isn't it? Which is crazy because yeah. I can't believe I'm really that old. Anyway, so thank you guys, it's amazing to play with you here on Tiny Desk. Yay! So I'm going to invite a couple of amazing musicians onto the stage. The first person here, this is Zoë Keating, incredible musician in her own right. You absolutely have to check out her music. Her last record 6 months ago called
Snowmelt.
Sorry, how could I forget? Snowmelt, really, really beautiful. And I hope one day that Zoë gets to do a Tiny Desk of her own, because I want to see that. And over here we've got Tim Keiper, who's on tour with us as well. He's incredible percussionist, and yeah, we're on tour at the moment. So you know, come tomorrow, or all around the States. We're doing a tour now for the next 8 weeks. So here we go. We're going to play a song now. This is a song that was a B-side off a song. I think it was Good Night and Go. It's a song that, yeah, the fans seem to really, really love, but we never had it as a single. It was never in a film. It's just something that people really loved, so we're going to sing it. It's called Speeding Cars.
Here's the day your hopes would never come. Don't feed me violins. Just run with me through rows of speeding cars. The paper cuts, the cheating lovers. The coffee's there, but strong enough. I know you think it's more than just bad luck. There, there, baby, it's just textbook stuff. It's in the ABC of growing up. Now, now, darling, oh, don't lose your head. Cause none of us were angels, and you know I love you, yeah. Sleeping pills, no sleeping dogs, lie never far enough away. Glistening in the cold sweat of guilt. Well, I've watched you slowly winding down for years. You can't keep on like this. Now's a bad time as any. Whoa. There, there, baby, it's just textbook stuff. It's in the ABC of growing.
Some people know me because I write music. Some people know me because I'm very interested in blockchain technology and what it can do for the future of the music maker ecosystem and beyond. And some people know me for specifically around these gloves. Some people don't even know that I make music, but they know about these gloves. So these gloves are called the Mi.Mu gloves. And I've done a lot of touring in my life, and I've had to carry around a lot of gear with me. And sometimes I just want to do something really simple, like I want to record my voice, or I want to add some reverb, or I want to like tweak something that I'm playing on a synthesizer in order to like, you know, add a change a filter sound, like make something go whew, or maybe I want to pan something around the room. And in order to do that, you know, if you're panning something around the room and you're not using the gloves, you have to use what's called a pan pot. And so you have to go left, right, And, you know, when you're on stage, it's not the most expressive thing to do, to go like, eek, eek. So I was just hankering so much for be able to kind of reach into the software that I love inside my computer, but without having to stand next to it and having to look like I'm doing my emails when I'm making my music. So what we have here, and I'm just going to test it's working. I've just got my... I'm not going to use my effects yet. So I'm just... You might be able to see on the camera, but not you. But over here, you can see fist, puppet hand, open hand, one finger point, two finger point, secret finger, pinch, and rock sign. And you can choose whatever postures you want. We've developed this software called Glover. And you can also see lots of things kind of moving around on the screen. And essentially, I've got... I'm like kind of like an aeroplane. I've got pitch, I've got yaw, and I've got roll. So... combining these along with directions that you can also have up, down, left, right, kind of specific points that you can reach. And then you also have accents, so you can hear like this, this, and slap, which is quite fun. So, yeah, so I'm going to sing you a song, but first of all, I'm just going to demonstrate. I won't go into too much detail, but I've essentially got different scenes in here. So you can like have different mappings that will access different things inside my software. So basically, right now, I am going to just like do this, and then I am recording my voice. Do this, and then... so I've made a loop.
Recording my voice. Like,
and
do this.
You might hear it so a bit over there.
I am recording my voice.
And a bit over there.
And then I am recording.
And then I'm going to delete that just by dropping my hand so it's not there anymore. But I can record it again.
I can record it again.
And there it's gone. And so when I often do this, and I actually did it in when we were rehearsing, and I forgot that I didn't have my gloves on, and I still did this movement, which has become second nature. So when I want a reverb, I go into secret finger. And then over here, secret finger is zero. And when I go over here,
got a really long reverb.
And I got reverse. On my right hand.
Right hand.
Oh, right hand. Right hand. Doesn't really sound like right hand. Anyway, so there we go. So now I'm gonna play you a song. I'm gonna play you a song with my glove. And so, so this is a song that if I don't ever sing it when I do a live show, then people throw tomatoes at me. In America, they throw tomatoes at me. And usually I would have a little tone in my ear to tell me what note to sing, but I don't have that because I don't have any in-ears. I'm gonna try and get it right. Okay.
Thank you.
have crushed it in home.